understand that one important aspect that you are reflecting in the legislation is the definition of rape, which is, of course, a very sensitive topic, but equally a very important one. And I'm confident that there will be a very good legal solution to make sure that any violation of the integrity and the sexual protection of women will be reflected in the new law. I'm a lawyer by profession, and I know how important the legislation is, but as lawyer we also know that it only makes a difference when it is well known in the country and when it is well implemented. And I want to anticipate my very best wishes of a very successful enforcement process. And in many countries we have learned how important it is that the legislation helps to clarify the roles and responsibilities of the different institutions who have a role in ensuring its implementation, and to give to the public, especially women and children, the sense that there are accountability mechanisms to which they can turn in case there is anything wrong with their own rights for them to be protected. I know that the legislation will be an important example for nations in the Asian region, but certainly to member states of ASEAN. And this will certainly also illustrate how the Declaration on the Elimination of Violence Against Women and Children adopted by ASEAN will be followed in a very symbolic but important manner by Laos, and will constitute an example for many other countries in other parts of the world. And that Laos will assume the chairmanship of ASEAN next year, and this adoption of the legislation will be a fascinating contribution to the discussions within ASEAN itself, and I'm very hopeful we will celebrate the adoption of the perfect law very soon.